Hello, chat. We back, boys. Hopefully everything works. Ooh, it does. Alright. What's up, Daniel, dude? Nothing is on. I was about to say. Ain't got no damn conquests. Dude, I don't appreciate you not answering my messages, bruh. Bruh. Appreciate it. Oh, it's for the ropes. That's for the kush. Ever been broke? It's like forever losing. Ooh, game just started. Let's get it.
Capture and hold the objective.
I'm taking no beef. I'm taking none. Come on, fucker. Beef, we ain't taking no beef. I ain't no pussy. Where if I lost that? Oh! Fuck, dude, give me some health! If I had health. Oh. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, we got tank. Fuck you, mean. Fuck, man. Oh, I'm popping off. Fuck you, mean. Munition fertig. Fuck, we ran past. What is this team doing? Oh, beef, we ain't sleeping on you. Man, on top of everything. I'm on your street. That was stupid of me. I didn't even see that guy. It's dumb of me doing this, to be honest, but okay. Why are they spawning behind us? Why don't I look that way? Why don't I look that way? Just joined this game and got 6th place. Alright. Ah. D is hard to get, man. Daniel, what you been up to, man, if you're still in this bitch? Damn, we already used all that ammo. Oh, everything. Lurking. I come on your street. We ain't creeping on you. Bang. I come. No beef. We ain't seeing no
soldiers,
beef.
We have lost objective battle.
Fell on.
No beef. We ain't playing with no beef. This guy spawns on me, dude, because I don't know where this dude is.
Lang nicht gesehen, Soldat. Seht euch das an. Gefährlich, oder?
We have taken objective Dora.
Sie gehört uns.
Looks like I'm crouched, dude, but. Has an MP40 and I don't. Oh.
Ich bin geliefert. Hilfe!
Okay, my drink needs to start melting. I don't know how to say thank you.
Danke.
Thank ya.
Hier, Munition.
We have lost objective Anton.
Nimm die Munition hier.
I knew there's guys above me, dude, but.
Ich bin erledigt. Helft mir!
Your teammate, what was that one team thing?
Hilf mir irgendwer, ich muss mir helfen.
And of course, he's not a Mary, bro. The fuck was that guy doing? Yeah, we got A. There's too many people, not even worth the spawn there to get the points, anyways. Oh shit, I don't want to fall through the map, be like a dumbass. See, they're like above you, dude. I hate that. They're literally both above us.
Be aware that we are losing objective Taser.
What? Why does he have to do that jumping animation? Oh man, I just wanted to jump.
Objective Taser.
I'm not a cancel reload in this game, so. Watch this grenade.
Hier, Munition für dich.
That girl is poison.
What? No! No! Why did I get in the tractor? I didn't know you could drive that! Oh, man. I was wondering why there's a fucking tractor here. Why do we keep losing A? Is our team that fucking bad? Where is she scheming? She'll make you think you're dreaming. Falling down and you be screaming.
We are taking objective Taser.
Looking for Mellow Feather. Lay so better, lay low. Oh, she'll be cut like an afro. So what you saying, huh? I know she's elusive. How you know? Me and the crew used that door. Really test that guy. He fucked me up. Fuck you. Alright, everybody. In that night, I play you all. Check out the feathers. Oh, those are frames. Bell, Biv, DeVoe. Now you know. Yo, Slick, blow.
It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find. Can't get it out of my head. Miss her, kiss her, love her.
Ich brauche einen Sanitäter.
Yeah, just a big butt and a smile.
Hallo, Sanitäter? Ich sterbe!
Nurse poison. That's another dope one. Came for my boy B. Brown. No one else sees the fucking glare. Come on, medic. I hate the Molotov, dude. It's so bad.
Aufpassen, da ist Gefahr. Hier ist ein bisschen Munition.
Where's my team at? Like he
Thank you. Losing D. Teammate, there's literally people behind. Losing A again. What the absolute fuck? Alright, fuck A, dude. I didn't want to jump the fuck. That's a problem with this goddamn game. Ah, he's gonna get me. Nah, there's no way. Too many people. It's like, come on, game. Like, I'm trying to turn my head and then jump. We're playing like Minecraft here. Throw that puss at me. Or are we getting shot at? One lover, she won none other. I take out. Why are we losing A again, dude? Like, we have C! C! I bet you it's just vehicles, like, going around the map. That's ours.
Objective Anton has been lost.
Please don't. Thank you, game.
We have lost objective
Fuck off. Fuck bastards, garbage motherfuckers.
Get off my dick!
Ah! Never mind. But, like, we all go to A. It's like we got 20 motherfuckers here, bro. Why?
And then,
look at all those people on the mini-map! Like, 10 or so. Like, why? Literally, I'm just going back and forth between A and B because, like, we can't have a couple teammates stay. We're losing A again! Build! Build! Alright, so our teammates are dumb. Like, our teammates are right next to that guy. We lose A again, dude. Look at the size of this map, bro. You have C and B. How the fuck are they getting to A? That's a big question I have to ask myself every goddamn time. These dumbass fucking teammates. Yeah, dude, yeah, scored 13,333. Look at, they take a vehicle, crash it, and they're like, we good. There has to be, like, a spawn thing in this. Like, I'm out of luck, dude. Like, this is annoying. Maybe not. That's why we're losing, because we always lose A. I'm about to look for a fucking spawn beacon, dude. I don't give a fuck.
We have now taken objective Anton.
No, they can't spawn. But it's like there's gotta be like a spawn beacon over here. Who fucking cares, dude? My team's ass. I've seen crazy shit in this game comeback wise though, so. It is possible. Why don't I have a fucking med kit? I'm dead.
see more in tips and tricks right there, bro. If that worked out, that would have been god tier.
Throw ammo time.
We're Valhalla!
Oh, you can't run that way. Close game, but oh, it's my map, boys. I ain't got no waves. I'm a wavy.
Capture and hold the objectives. As many as possible.
Springboard. Black.
Ammo, pal.
Where's the bunch?
The bitch. On the shotgun. The mums. Now I ain't got no waves.
Turn down the music.
Waves.
Ammunition.
Yeah. fuck does he just no-scope me? Like, quick-scopes me?
I like disguise, I do. He hit it from the back. Yeah, let's just take forever to kill that guy. Thank you.
Find one. Chicken dog is ours.
Here, ammunition.
Fuck you, dude. You got by a sniper.
What is our teammates doing?
I'm dying.
I don't know.
I need help.
Teammate died by him because he's bad. Game, like, literally the first two were on him. Now, I wouldn't say maybe the first one. Nah, I won't count the first one right. The second one was definitely on his ass. And yeah, thank you.
Going for D.
Ain't no high, low. Ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, come where you are, no matter how far. Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. Baby, that ain't no mountain high enough.
Thank you, right there.
Keep me from getting to you, baby. Remember the day? Free. I told you you can always count on me, love. Where is this guy coming from?
Everywhere, fucking help me!
I'm just doing horrible right now.
For some reason, this map, I can't do good on this map anymore, man. It's just not working for me.
Attention, we have lost objective Charlie.
All winters. Oh no, baby, because you, if you ever reach
trouble. Be there on a double. Just send for me. Oh, baby. That's why I don't like this fucking bolt, like the slug shot, dude, because like close range, it's straight ass if you don't hit him on sight, like if you don't hit him on point. Fuck, I hate this goddamn game right now. Long range is nice, you know, you can kill people far away with the fucking slug shot, dude, but like... Like right there, boom, hit him. Like, that's how far you can hit with this shit. Otherwise, this thing...
Ziel neutralisiert.
Alright, I got a level 4, but I don't think I can upgrade it yet. Because I gotta wait till the game's over, which is dumb. Losing D again. Yeah, and every team I get can't hold a home fire. Oh, I hate this gun, dude. You can't change it. The game's not over. You got level 4. Ugh. Reset. Rank 4. Can do it because this game is great, dude. This game makes no sense sometimes, bro. I think you gotta wait till you gotta like quit at the main menu to get that shit, dude. So dumb. Yeah, because, you know, our team is living the life here. was in a tank. Why? The fuck is there a tank all the way in Africa, dude? Like, he died, guys, there's a tank over there for no reason. The thing is, you have to aim with it, too. It doesn't, like, spread. Him as a engineer. What the fuck? I don't want it. Care, dude. Like, why did it change my gun? Is it like two different classes? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? This shit, like, pisses me the fuck off, too. Infinity and beyond, dude. Granted, it's a shotgun. I wanted to try the slug shot out. Which was the biggest regret in my life, probably. In history, mankind. This shit is just not fun. Like, right there, that should kill him, dude. I hit him for 89. Help me, like, come someone. On, man.
You gotta help me!
To be honest, I'm about to go back to my original fucking shotgun, dude. Hell yeah, boy. Yeah, I rather want those. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm going back to my old shotgun, dude.
We have lost objective Able.
Fuck, I'm gonna wait till I get rank 4 in the thing. Now, Daniel, if you're still in here, I'm gonna pop the fuck off. So much better, I feel like. Ah, fuck that one guy here.
We have lost objective Charlie.
ammunition.
The other two guys.
Throwing a ball.
Objective Charlie is now ours.
How are they there? Like, where the fuck do they come from? Like, they just spawn them there from sea? I feel like we can still hold C for a while. Our teammates don't fuck up. If they don't fuck up. These guys are pretty fucking dumb. Where the fuck is this guy? Chilling in that corner.
I'm bugging! Help me!
He's right in the right side of the corner when you walk in B.
Blood! Everywhere! Fucking help me! They done me! I need a medic!
Why is he focusing me? I'm horrible at pressing my numbers, dude.
We've taken objective Able.
can kill that fucker. It's kind of sad how people just hide, like, in the weirdest.
Objective Baker has been lost.
I'm fucking dying here! Medic!
Bitches, look at me in the system.
Keep this up. We are almost there.
Did you get me a rubbish?
For you! Ammo!
Fuck you, bitch! Yay!
Get right with you. Almost said the game's over. That's right. But I died though. Did I die? Did they give me a death? Alright, bro. Get right with you. I just changed. I just bust the front gate. Thank God you came. That's for you. And I won't let him fall through. I die for you. I think I die for you. Hell to see, cry for you. We're gonna try this shotgun. Actually, no. Aim down here. Reload, yeah, we'll do that. And then, fire rate's already pretty high. When I get aggressive. Tell you to. We'll go the fire rate. Obviously, you can just change it later on, but. Controller. Oh my god, dude. Give me the fucking Lewis gun. And I'm never on a wasting time. I do what you say you want. Them girls, they just wanna take my mind. They don't want you to have mine. They don't want you to have nothing. I like doing this, Daniel. This is funny. Fuckers! I for you, mercy cry for you. Do things that you want me to. Control. I like when a snowstorm happens early.
Get rid of this shit quick.
We have now taken the objective, Baker.
Can't see a goddamn thing. But she never wanna see the thing in me. I feel like I change it. We could turn this game into an easy clap early.
Blood everywhere, fucking.
And he said, "D, okay." Oh yeah, dude, there's a shit ton, dude. Look at the fuckers. Is you can't see a fucking thing this far.
I'm fucking dying here! Medic!
Alright, it's passing.
Grenade for them!
Why am I getting stuck on a piece of the fucking goddamn equipment, dude? Like, what the fuck is that shit? Dude, look at that. Why is that? Man. Battle with a close on. Bro, I ain't losing a fucking B, dude. Getting fucked on right now. Please, we can't lose B. LSD. I get a feeling it's a tripping now.
Know that we have lost objective easy.
hate this game. Why is sucking? Charge! Charge! Why don't y'all cap C instead of shooting at us from a distance? I feel like I get the one focus out of like the 10 or 8 people that are like fighting. Like, it's always my dumbass.
I'm dying!
How you doing, young lady? Accuracy is on point. Accuracy is on point. Fucking I know. You have a promiscuous girl. You're teasing me. And I got what you need. Promiscuous boy. I'm dumb.
Someone, you gotta help me.
Warning, we have lost objective easy.
Tom is the last name. Tom. His name on the name by down. Only I might need your help. Seems so is everybody else. Shit.
Let's capture the objective!
I miss you, Israel. It's okay, it's alright. I got something that you might like.
Oh,
fuck, is that teammates?
What the? Did you see that? I used the force there!
There's some ammo!
Why did you put that down, you garbage piece of fucking janky doodle shite? Scare the shit out of me.
Sorry, didn't mean to request that order. I see you've got one up. Not a problem.
Two people with the rims and bullets.
Danger, there.
Thank you.
There's a medkit one though, there's just on ammo. Fuck, I need healing. Someone heal a motherfucker. Am I wrong?
Now, capture the objective.
Now ours.
I'm like one shot deep here, man.
Watch out there.
I don't see that fucker because he's just laying down like a little fucking pussy, dude.
I need a medic.
Oh lordy. Epstein reborn. Jesus Christ. Oh, don't look back. No,
come on, capture the objective.
Nearly beaten them. Keep going. Objective Charlie is out.
Always the worst luck in this game. Always the worst luck in this game. Always the worst luck in this game.
There's ammunition!
Be something for real. Oh yeah. Am I wrong? They said I can see. Oh yeah. There's not even a damn soul on B.
With a supply canister at this location.
You got it. Be ready, soldier.
I'm requesting a smoke barrage at these coordinates.
He's weak in there, so.
Blood everywhere! Fucking help me!
Thank you.
I couldn't call it in.
That dude left, he got killed. Fuck, I'm so close. I'm just a big back bamboo. We're just gonna try the gold plate, dude. Fuck it. I'm just big back. Probably get, whatchamacallit, 20, level 20, which I'll probably get like in 2 seconds. Dan.
Right, capture the objective.
Capture and hold the objectives.
Scope's alright.
Ammunition, use it.
Oh, fuck.
Our first soldier has fallen.
Capture the bloody objective.
Fucking switch the... Fuck me. What in that bitch like Rambo?
Some ammo for you. Use this ammo.
Bitches and money.
Ammunition for you.
Soldiers.
These people like going at it for like 5 games in a row, dude. Alright, we're going to the sniper, Daniel. We're gonna go to this. We couldn't catch him, so I said, fuck it. Bitches in the biker shorts. We didn't get no plate from the ladies. In the car? Are you crazy? We all saying, fuck you, bitch, and kept going.
Move! Cut to the objective!
So do I have a scoping? Spot people before, like goddamn back in the day, something like this. Hit it, here's a little gangster shit. Lee versus only disguise, built like a tank, yeah, hard to hit. Ice Cube and Easy call running shit. What? Well, I'm Easy, they wanna talking about. I strapped out. Well, Lee's try to roll, so it's time to go. I creep away real slow and jumped into 6-4 with a diamond. Like, it ain't no thing, and all you bitches. Do you know I'm talking to you? We wanna fuck you, Easy. I wanna fuck. He's laying down right there! And talk them about your funky ways. Fuck you, dude.
Issue over there.
Oh, Damn, I love this gun though. Shit's fun.
Keep on chopping frames though, but. Shit, turn it to.
Soldiers, come to the objective!
Stronger than yours. Oh, fucking hell.
That objective, attack it!
Teammate, he's right behind you! He was right behind you!
Dude, I bet you when I upload this video, 'cause it's probably my best game. All you gotta do is look at the chat, bro, and it's more entertaining than me. You know? I believe our team could hold A.
There, who's that trouble?
I do miss environmental destructions, dude. That shit's cool. Bill is back. Damn, you got both bridges? Alright, bruh, so let's just, like, miss every single shot, but them last, like, 10, yeah, no. I ain't gonna miss them. Jesus Christ, I'm struggling. Killing this fucker in this.
We have lost our control of Objective Baker.
You're a fighter, not a quitter.
He wasn't in the room, god fucking damn it, dude. I didn't. He was laying down like a little fucking pussy.
Oh, there's mine.
teammates. What are we doing? Oh, he died. What a fucking pussy, bro. How garbage is this team, man? We literally got this guy just level 50, just like... I never understood people like him. Oh shit, we did lose A then.
Capture the objective.
Alright, bro, we're gonna cap A, and I'm gonna take the bridge over that way and fuck him in the booty hole. That's all I'm gonna do. Hit him from the back. Get off after this game. I want to play some Assassin's Creed. What the fuck is our team doing there? I know, I keep on thinking I'm a damn ammo person.
Right there, look out!
That'd be cool.
Objective Baker has been lost.
Oh my god, he is one new teammate. How fucking bad.
Shit, help me, someone!
Oh, fuck me. Well, looks like we can't fucking camp C because our team is great. I could put this V thing on B, dude.
This is an urgent request for a Thunderbug airstrike.
I'm sending it in right now.
I probably lost me already, but... get shit, because they literally took B in that 1 second. And... oh, he's on the stairs. I thought that would get way more. I probably should have put it a little bit farther back. It looked like there's a lot of people at B, but... hit somebody for 125 or multiple goal. So I got a kill for it.
Alright, Bab. Game.
Find and eat it.
this guy.
Got me! Someone help!
Fucking chat that's going on, dude. I did pretty good this game, alright, 40 and 16. Kinda never used before, which I love. Just a fast ass fire, right? Not the high damage, but you got the trigger finger, you good. Pilot maps. I have a spawner. Together. We have the top squad. Turn up. Still lost them. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go with Belfin for a little bit. The fuck is happening? That was like weird. I don't know what that was, Microsoft OneDrive or some shit. This bitch. Gunter, I like Gunter. Go Leo, Frank. I got a Frank, baby, like Frank Castle. We have a throwing knife. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Why is that bitch still there? Oh, she's under this. What the fuck is it? Amanda, fuck Amanda, I'm going my boy Frank. Margaret, dude, nobody wants to I gotta go with a fucking Gunter, dude. Yeah, since I'm using this gun. I feel like aiming down your sights would be really good. But reloading is... we're gonna do this again, reset this. Alright, I'm back off this game. Fuck this shit. Right. I can't quit Battlefield, apparently. Might get back on later on, but... Oh shit, my controller's been plugged in this whole time. Alright. Better get on some Shash and Karate! Because I kind of want to just finish this game so I get rid of it. So I have this, that Fallout 4, dude. Like, these next two games will take a while. And I've played a shit ton of this already. Actually, I don't know, probably 50 hours so far. And now I'm just doing side quests and shit. Sure, it's showing. Boom, it is. Do I have any money? Damn, I have zero. I was gonna look at the Ubisoft Club, actually. Where'd he go, this? They don't have any, like, free stuff. Did upgrade him. Forgot. gotta change his outfit. Looks badass as fuck with a beard too, boy. Ooh, Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. I need to go to this lady. I'm gonna go to these two things.
Davis, the obvious
this is mine.
Come, trade with me, friend. All right, then.
Epdemonis, Otan.
Udina, πλέον. Oi. Κατάσταση στη Ουτιντιέστη.
Don't I need some of these? I'll go with this dude 200 since I'll say we have like 400.
Εργάτε ου καν δέχοντο εργάζεστε πλέον των 8 ώρων ημερησίως.
I'll do 250 of these.
Έκρινον απεργίαν ποιήστε ετούντες αύξηση μισθού. Εν θυμού ή να αναθέσομεν, Δημητρή, 5 ασκούς σιταλεύρων.
Damn, I have a shit ton of bronze. Βριάσομαι
ζεύγος βοήν, δια την γευσιασία του χωραφείου.
All right. All right.
Actually, I just should sell this shit, but...
Hmm.
That's where the money is.
Επολύσαμεν δύο ασκούς αλεύρων. Sold. Οφείλουμε να... All right. Επολύσαμεν δύο ασκούς αλεύρων. Άρα μένουν συν τρεις για τον ναόν. Goodbye.
Oh, okay.
What do you need, traveler? Farewell for now. Something you need, friend?
Oh, damn.
Pleasure doing business.
If you're the Santhropon,
perhaps you could help investigate. The cultists usually leave a message.
I haven't figured it out. Check the temple.
This is a lot of blood. Someone was bound and tortured here in front of the statue. By the signs, they were cut up badly, then dragged outside.
Must have been the poor acolyte. There was no one else here. Why did they do this?
A Greek god where an Egyptian god once stood. This would make some in Egypt very angry. Someone has smeared the god with green paint. The head has also been covered. Wait, something else is up there. Serapis' face is hidden and defaced with more green paint. The green mask of Wajet has been placed here. Wajet is goddess protector of Upper and Lower Egypt. Someone is making a clear statement. But how did they get up here carrying all of this? Amun. This is written. The murderers are going to kill the high priest next. We have to find him. If you're lucky, I should know where he is. You said there have been other murders. Felakitai, I found the cultist message. They're going to kill your high priest next.
The high priest? By Serapis, no. Karani's spirit will die if he does.
We need to find him. Where is he? Think, Felakitai.
His villa is nearby. I know of a spot overlooking it from a safe distance. This way. You can see the whole area from the temple wall.
Your temple is the reason for this trouble. It is a bitterness for the locals.
That's absurd. It has increased industry and trade. Everyone has benefited.
Your dead acolyte and high priest may not agree.
Gods, the trouble I'll get if the high priest lies dead. We must hurry.
Accept the blood of this blasphemer.
He is mine.
Tell Mother how the day ends.
Going to sacrifice me.
You are safe now. It is fortunate you are not at the temple. You would already be dead.
Serapis, they would have butchered me. These Egyptians are prayerless demons and not men.
It was an Egyptian who saved you, priest.
Damn right.
Remember that when you pray and give thanks. We Medjai protect all, regardless of their class.
I came as soon as the fighting began. I see I am too late. Thank you for your help, Medjai. It certainly made my work here easier.
You have interesting timing. What do you know of these bandits?
The Egyptians unhappy with the Greeks here. Who knows what holes they crawl from? Seeing a Greek god in place of their own incensed them, no doubt.
Understandably. You've not seen the last of such trouble, I think. The Ptolemies tend to divide us at times.
Sadly, I agree. Greece has brought Egypt much wealth, yet some resist all progress.
This depends on your idea of progress. Progress for Egypt or for Greece. Farewell, Felakitai. Next time you protect, remember my code.
I saw you with the Felakitai of Karanis. Are you a protector?
I am. Is there something wrong?
Please, we need your help. Yesterday, my husband witnessed something frightened. Soldiers dragged a poor man beneath the temple. Then he heard screams. We're already hungry because there's no grain. Now I'm terrified the soldiers will take my husband. We don't know who we can trust. Not even the Felakitai.
Let me talk to your husband. Where can I find him?
He's a stonemason working near the temple. Please be careful. The soldiers mustn't see you talk to him.
Don't miss her. Your wife has been to see me.
Shh! How did you get up here? By a moon, that woman interferes. I told her. What can we do? Just act normal. Yeah, that's it. Stay normal.
Calm yourself. She said you saw soldiers take someone below the temple.
Yes. No! Yes. Okay, it's true. It wasn't the first time, but yesterday was different. There were screams that would wake the gods themselves. So many screams. Now please, just leave me alone before someone sees you. Just act normal.
About
some people just should not whistle. This looks like the place the stonemason told me about.
The end has come for you.
What has been done here? That is a lot of grain when most people do not have enough. This looks like a temporary storage area. Blood. And a lot of it. Someone called the butcher is strong-arming farmers. I need to find him. I should follow this trail of loot. A bathing sobek. Bathing must be in water. A sobek in water.
Hey, right here, yeah, I can right. Knocking man off your clothesline sweater. Go get it. Go rid of fuck chauffeurs. I went and got mo killers, boss. Glamorous.
There's a Sobek ruin not far from here. The butcher's loot could be nearby. Those are guards. This must be the place. The bathing Sobek should be close.
I'll let the hippos take care of that ass.
Engraving on the chest depicting Soknobayu. That is a village west of here. The coins are in bags normally used to store grain. Did this come from a storehouse?
Security for all. An increased military presence.
That wind will raise the sands. That is a lot of guards for a simple storehouse. This must be the place. This must be the place. Get past them if I want. The butcher will be nearby. What are these goons hiding?
I hear they took his arm at the butcher's order. I guess we are common thugs now, not soldiers. Shh. Keep your voice down. Kamoto, this is not what I joined the army for. It is what puts grain on your table. You are here now. When the butcher says jump, we jump. That is how it is. Shut up before someone hears us.
This is where they are hiding all the grain. Taken straight from the tables of Fayum families. Damn this greedy naked yadet. This is where they are hiding all the grain. Taken straight from the tables. Ledger. This is where they are hiding all the grain. Ah, this is it. The butcher is in the villa nearby. It is time this butcher and I had a talk. Villa built on the backs of Fayum's farmers. A palatial villa built on the backs of Fayum's farmers, no doubt.
Here's the Vlaka who's been messing with my business. We were just discussing you.
You've been stealing grain from Fayum, starving people for profit.
You're not from Fayum, are you? Your speech reeks of the countryside.
That grain belongs on Egyptian tables.
You naive backwater Malakia. I take orders from above. If not me, someone else will do this. This is business. People pay what they owe, or I take it. It's not personal. I give you a choice now. Leave me alone and live, or die here.
Others thought the way that you do. Then they murdered my son. Everything is personal. You filthy Nekatiadet! It ends here.
Guards, take care of this.
hidden one greets you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Poison that fucker too.
What was that? The gods are rumbling. It came from just north of here. Must have something to do with this curse.
What the fuck was that? Like, can I not figure that out? No.
What happened here? I should ask around.
So a cobra just eats like a fucking...
This job.
Another foreigner. Those useless Greeks had it coming.
These
jars are the same as the ones I saw in the Greek area.
Out of sight. She's a doucet and the cobra.
They are breeding the snakes here. Ah! Snakes again! Why did it have to be snakes?
Oh, Indiana Jones reference.
They are breeding the snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes. An elaborate shrine to the serpent goddess Wadjet. By the sound of it, I'll not have to find the caretaker after all. He has already found me.
Get him when he comes out! He cannot escape!
Caretaker, the snakes were yours! This is what Ptolemy has done to Egypt. A land out of balance, full of hatred and strife. At least I can rescue the hostage. He's being held by the caretaker's men at Panuki. The caretaker is using the goddess to kill Greeks. Why such hatred? I would be sad. It is just as Nanifer warned through his stutter. Egypt has lost harmony. More of the caretaker's handiwork. These unfortunate Greeks were in the wrong place at the wrong time. The caretaker's hideout must be up ahead.
Go! I see
him!
Mine!
Damn eagle's crazy!
Ah! The smell of rotten flesh.
He's going to be sacrificed to Wadjet when the caretaker gets here.
Blood sacrifice? The priest stopped that yet?
Can you stand?
Thank Serapis you're here. I don't think so. They beat me.
Be still. I will carry you out.
Unknown.
It is the Shemesh.
Can you walk?
They beat me.
Now I can
they
walk.
They beat me because they thought I'm Greek.
Wait, what happened to your stutter?
I was scared when I first met you. It makes me stutter.
By the gods, is nothing true. Well, you are alive, Nanifer. Be thankful.
I'm alive, but Egypt is out of balance. You must know, Magi, the Lord is harmony between all peoples. May Serapis unite us all.
That is the end of the caretaker's cult. But Nanifer is right. Egypt is out of balance. And that is the order of ancients doing.
I'm gonna do this guy's quest real quick. After this quest, give me something to drink.
Stop you! Oh. Right there!
Whoa.
No, I wanna buy.
Stop right there!
Clear up! Hurry!
I'm about to like a thousand of these.
Sam
My position, Gere.
Oh, exactly 6 then.
Yeah. Hey, what to get men so harmless.
Kemer when Nesu Fagin
him hotep nete camel man, stop fucking with people, man. You fucked up my little boy. There's gotta be like an easier way they could have done this.
Come, Bayek. I heard tell of a local man who went missing.
Metro, don't trust you. I'm
going to
shoot you.
I would be very happy if you would find him. For the village, of course, not because he's one of my informants.
Get some morning, babe. Another one. I just want to feel liberated. If I've instigated, I'm sorry. About it, I don't even want to say nothing. Everybody gonna say something.
Keep the hearty cover. Stop you behind.
Yeah, I know you're from. I know. Just wanna. I wanna wake up with you in my mom. I just wanna feel the braid of I. The braid of I. I've instigated, I'm sorry. The only way here, crumbly, I.
Red as man. Dead.
Awkward. I know you're in about like 5 leather at a time and shit.
It's kinda dope.
But good news for you, his weapon was made for him special. Perhaps you'll have better use of it.
I don't remember the side quest I was gonna do. There's like 25, yeah. Alright, chat, I might get me a drink. I'm thirsty. I'll be right back. Chat, I'll be right back. Hello, chats. We are back. We are back. Oh shit.
Did you hear about that new stole with the treasures from the temple in Siwa?
From a temple? Are you crazy? You don't want something stolen from a god? Wait.
Ooh. Welcome. Ooh. We have many unique treasures for sale. Would you learn?
This is meant to be genuine. But it's a fake. And not a very good one.
It is not fake. It is real. Would you like?
Alright, chat, hold up. I'll be back. I gotta do something again. I forgot to do something. Right back. Alright, sorry about that chat, but I'm back. I'm so sorry.
Damn, Anju!
This is your store?
Yes, mine. Many unique treasures from faraway Siwa. Not fake.
Have you got anything real? I'm sure these are not your best pieces.
What do you mean? These are real. More expensive ones at my camp. I can take you. Not far from here. You follow. That Magi badge. Not very good, you know. We have better ones. Would you like?
I like this one. These are the treasures of yours. Are they fake as well?
I told you, not fake. Oh, how did you know? My treasures aren't really real, but not fake. My mother has some real ones anyway.
Hey, I have a secret. I was once a Magi in Siwa. I've seen the real treasures.
I made them all myself, you know. No one else can tell.
Do not worry. They are very good fakes. I will not tell anyone.
I said, not fake. Were you really Magi? Maybe you are fake.
Ah, hey. You're a very cheeky child. Now let's see what your mother has.
We go along the canal.
You lead. I will fake it.
Does not even make sense.
Take anything you want. As I told them, I do not have any money, but I have many unique treasures from Siwa.
Mother, he is not a bandit. He is my friend. Thanks for saving us. I guess you are real. Sorry I said you were fake.
He saved us? We have to give him something. We always repay kindness, remember? I've got something. Here. This is a genuine imitation Siwan Kopish. It is very rare. They don't make them anymore. Please, take it with our gratitude.
Mother, he already knows.
Thank you. I'm honored. Yes, I can tell. This one's really real. There are almost none like it.
May you multiply happy years.
Burning corpses? This is blasphemy. Hey, why are you burning the dead? Don't you fear the gods? Their souls will be forever cursed.
I'm sorry to do it, but I have no choice in this. The gods themselves have afflicted us with a pestilence. The dead must be burned to save the living.
What pestilence? Is there a plague?
Truly, I don't know. Elders have begun falling sick. Children have died clutching their bellies in agony as their parents watch on, lifeless in their beds.
This would be cruel. Even for the angriest of gods.
No one cares about us. Any help would be appreciated. In the Fayum, the poor aren't worth spit,
your nourishment.
Another dead farmer whose family will now lose their land. They used to eat at the arms kitchen in the market, but soldiers began harassing them.
These bowls are filthy.
Greek merchants said they were bad for business.
What have the villagers been eating? They must have the food stored somewhere. You should have a look around. This food is rancid. It smells like shit. It's completely unfit for eating. This gruel is not fit for rats, let alone people. The strong spices are not for taste. They are disguising the rot. I need to talk with whoever made it.
Sobek has provided a way. Though the food is humble, it gives life. Eat with thanksgiving.
Tell me about the food you eat. Where does it come from?
A merchant makes it for the poor here. It's not much, but at least it's something. We're thankful. You're welcome to try some.
By the gods, no. I do not know how you stomach it. I need to talk to the merchant. Where can I find him?
His house is to the south of the town market. I can take you.
Let's visit this merchant of yours. I will follow you.
May Sobek reward you for helping.
Of course.
I've passed many prosperous farms. People here seem to be doing well.
What?
Whoa. I've passed many prosperous farms. People here seem to be doing well. Why are there so many poor?
Ah, yes. Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law, the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums.
Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits, the peace of mind? It is all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by Greek folks.
Move! Move!
This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some...
This is awful!
No wonder people are falling sick.
Who would do this?
It is time we met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you? This is my home. Are you lost?
You can explain to me why you have been poisoning the poor. My guess is so you can take their land. It is easier if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums? Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen, merchant. I know what you are doing. And I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh, I see. Well, that changes things. Now, you're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men! If you were reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this! We could have won!
Dumbass.
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
Now it takes a lot of XP to rank up, man. Now. Eight. Thought he sold. Maybe he doesn't. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Yeah, I think the only animal I give is like soft leather is like a hyena so far. Like leopards or I don't know why leopards or lions don't give that shit to you. Pisses me off.
Sobek eats with his mouth. He with a pointy.
There's meat in the baskets for feeding the fish. Gods, that could be human. My friend, could I speak with you? Do you know anything about the missing people?
I am not your friend. Go away from here. Sobek eats with his mouth. He with the pointed teeth. Sobek eats while he mates. He rends whom he will.
Not get anything useful out of him. Aye. What is your name?
This is my toy, Sobek. See? He carries his babies in his mouth. Father made it for me.
That is a nice toy.
Can you tell my friends to come back and play? Sobek didn't really eat the people in the river. It's just a game.
Taken by the current ends up here. Flesh. It is rotting and waterlogged. Hard to identify. It has come here from upstream. This place is a damn slaughteryard. I cannot tell if the flesh is human. In all my years as a Magi, I have never seen anything like this. It is floating here from somewhere farther upstream. Coming from? More blood in the water.
What is this sickening place? Oh, it stinks of death. Gods!
Those are bodies. Mangled beyond recognition. Moon. So many corpses. All have eaten. Oh, the stench. Cushions.
Hello? Who's there? Oh, please,
stench.
Help me!
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Oh, the stench! Cushions and luxury. These look like seats for some kind of theater.
Thank the gods. Hurry, we have to leave before he comes back.
Who? What is happening here?
The embalmer. He's throwing people to crocodiles. His guests watch as they're ripped apart.
Be calm. You are safe. Where is he now?
Safe? No one is safe here. He kidnapped me at the market where I was selling fish. I'm getting out of here. I never imagined anyone could do something like this.
I will find a way to the market. This embalmer has given his last show. Embalmer's making a lot of money.
Flores. Mitosis. Taking off of the curb.
Hey, you! Stop!
Certain. Something awful is going to happen.
Now I embalm you
bites.
With death. A sick man. It is an end to his evil.
The scorpion strikes.
May the gods deal with those who watch
the shows. The poison bites. I watch life fall away. A face once flushed by violence.
Get out of my way!
What's the meaning of this?
Whoa. Get off him! Leave him alone!
Who are you? You want some too? Okay. Come on then, hero.
No! Let's go.
Kill you.
My egg with the fucking kick. How did this dude lose that guy, bro?
You're a little old for street brawling, aren't you?
You are going to lay into me with the insults too? Youth is a state of mind, boy. The gods do not get old. But thanks for the help. It is good to have a brawling brother.
You have an unusual fighting style. I like it.
I eat a lot of punches. A surprise strategy involving well-placed scars and internal bruising.
Why were you fighting?
I have been fighting a long time. I was a champion when you were still on the teat. I have to fight.
What do you mean? Are you in some kind of trouble?
Trouble? No. I make money from street fighting. Not everyone can afford the Gallic Brothers in the arena. I give them a taste of it out here. It is a living if you can win some.
But if I had not come along...
It would have been another loss. It is cruel what age does to you. Hades, I miss the arena. I used to be good. I was Pompey's favorite for a time. Fighting out here feeds a man, but there is no glory in it. Nothing beats the screams of 30,000 bloodthirsty fans! One thing the arena gave me was an eye for talent. And you've got it. With some pointers, you would look the part. Why don't you take the next fight? I have had a few losses. I could use the rest.
On one condition, old man. After this contract, you find another job.
Youth is a state of mind. It is up here! Alright, this is it. Do not...
It is the old Melon come to collect another beating.
Always the disrespect. It is going
this
to bring
dude came
you
to reach him a bit.
Day. Youth is a state of mind. Today I have got something special for you.
Oh, look! Grandpa brought a second. Come on then, pretty boy. Let us see what you've got.
I literally take no damage from this guy.
I did not agree to this cheating old man. I am done.
Who is the coward now, you little prick? Come back and finish the fight.
What a pussy.
That was good work. A fine start. Almost worthy of the arena. What is your name, son?
Baek of Siwa.
Not really a fighter's name, though, is it? We will want something more memorable, like the C1 pretty boy. We can talk about that later. Training first.
Training? Hey, listen, old man.
The next fight is tonight. Let us meet at sundown, say, at the top of the lighthouse. Take some time to rest. Analyze your performance. Fight with extreme ka. Be a god. Do not forget, the top of the lighthouse.
Greetings, friend. Bye for now.
Let me lighten your purse. Good. A pleasure.
Sky. It is nice up here. But where is that old fool? He is late.
Fire down here.
Why are you down there? You said to meet up here.
Hurry, calm down. We have got a fight to get to.
Why did you send me to the top of the lighthouse?
I have something to say to you. Kilarus is serious now. Students do not question their teachers.
Hey, old tomato, you're not my teacher.
I love that lighthouse. Lost my virginity there. I wanted you to see it. That and the climb is good for the lungs. Your reward was the view. It was worth it, don't you agree?
It was, actually. It is nice to take the time to realize how beautiful the world is.
You see? There is always method in my madness, Bayek. Remember that.
What are you doing now?
Racing you to the next fight!
This dude got speed, boy.
By all the gods.
Not going to lose to an old man, are you?
My shit is doing a fucking foot. Yeah, bitch, you fat fuck.
Rest easy, Grandpa.
Do not disrespect your teacher. I used to run circles in the arena for hours. Pompey called me the Camel of Hermes. I would never tire.
By Amun, you are not my... Wait, Pompey compared you to a camel.
Hilarus Maximus, the Camel of Hermes.
Hilarus, there must be something else you can do besides fighting.
What else is there? I once fought an entire garrison. You ever do that?
I dabbled in it.
We have got another fight to finish. This way.
Oh, help, help! It's Hercules!
You are mine, Helen of Troy!
Yes, it is
you
a brother. This is your next lesson. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Our last fight is inside.
You are the challenger. I'm going to enjoy this. Come on, they're waiting.
Bayek, catch your breath. This one is going to be tough. When you are ready, let me know.
Oh, the not so mighty Hilarus, come to claim lost glory. I see the rumors are true. You've got yourself a pet lion to hide behind. It won't matter. I will beat him for the money, then I will beat you for the pleasure. Let's fly, bro! Damn you, cheating old man! If you can bring friends to the fight, so...
Well, that is how it is going to be! Then I am in too!
Going to kill you for that!
Yeet!
Well, that was a fetching display. How would you like something steady? Just look strong and take care of any trouble. You will be well looked after.
Unfortunately, I am accounted for. Would you consider a genuine arena champion? Hilarus here was a favorite of Pompey's.
You are a little old, but you cut a good figure. Do you still have it in you?
Do I? Madam, I am Hilarus. Youth is a state of mind. You will be more than satisfied if my charge releases me.
Oh.
Come then. We shall discuss the terms privately.
My man. I'm about to follow this fucker. We better get some. We gotta see some pussy.
Hilarus, how's the new position?
Ah, the C1 pretty boy is back.
Alright, bro, we got back to this gear real quick. Oh no, that's 37, I don't know.
It is not so different from the arena, actually. What with the constant screams and groans. The honor keeps me busy.
Ah, you old dog.
Youth is a state of mind.
Fuck off with that shit.
Move! Hardy!
Damn, still have no arrows.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen for certain.
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened, but Sutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure. No sign of the priest. Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. A foul-smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase.
There's gotta be like a way to get in here. This is a bum 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 bum. Is all we got. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. This is all we got. Bum bum bum.
Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. Poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the Hibiscus. Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neoria Naval Arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
The new Greek water!
Oh, we got... We know we got it.
Out of my way!
But greater than death's bitter
scheme. On the Diaz
one.
This is the place.
Oh, the shit.
Should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find. That has got to be her. A purple dress, Just like the hibiscus flower.
And get the beacon alight! Can't hide
you. Hey!
Oh shit. Oh.
Poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Seheta. He was the priest at the temple. Gods. What is it with priests and money? Poison was just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
That was an idea, this fight, though.
Guardian of Sobek, the sickness was not an omen from the gods. Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives!
Your own priest Sehetep was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions. You have been told the truth. The gods themselves will judge what you do with it.
Literally got no achievements for doing like these side quests. Usually like you get achievement for doing certain side quests, but so you would think that you would get something. Oh, fucking jump it. Oh no. That would be able to jump that, but damn. What the fuck? It's like moving. Oh, they're a ship, that's why.
How can I help you?
Decision.
Farewell, then.
Look, Cheryl.
Crocodile mummies are getting heavier. Offerings must be...
Hey, what?
Oh, damn you! You can...
Mine now!
Ship's manifest. Cargo's bound for the Trireme stranding camp to the west. More evidence the cult is working with Ptolemy's soldiers. Money, power, corruption. It is always the same.
Oh, we need fuck to go to that camp and
find out more. Trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent.
Hey! Hold on!
I don't understand why we're dealing with those escape hunts.
Have you seen the coffers of God?
Die!
Correspondence between the captain and Sehetep. Sehetep again! That poisonous priest from the northern temple is becoming a big problem. I should let Padia set now.
Can I fast travel out here or no? It won't let me. Oh, it will. Bro, it's like you don't. I've done. Shit. Feels like Tedder's so side quest, man, but. I mean, I know I'm high level, but. Damn. Give me some slacking.
The scorpion strikes. The poison
drops.
They force money from us through fear. Fear of what? A temple that no longer cares for us.
Does he not sell? I can't remember. He doesn't sell. Sure. Yeah. Bastard.
By the gods, what has happened?
May you walk in the land of the Duat,
so... Medjay, you are late. Sehetep's men came to kill me.
So I see. Not bad for a priest to abhor bloodshed.
I was not always a priest. I thought I had escaped all this. Sehetep and I found faith together, joined the temple together. I knew he struggled, just as I did. But I have to stop him now.
You cannot be seen to move against him. Not if the cult is to survive. A priest killing a priest looks bad. I should do this.
You are right. You will find him at the Northern Temple. I will meet you outside.
Temple of Sobek. Sehetep is inside. We will be well guarded.
I know I'm gonna get off at this mission shit.
Guards here are vigilant. To treachery far too often, it seems. I should meet Padia Seth. Sehetep chose death.
Then it had to be. I lost a brother today. If I had acted sooner, he might have been restored. Faith cannot be passive. This is my lesson. We will rebuild what has been damaged. But what of the soldiers? They had a hand in all this.
They will always meddle. But stay strong. They know now not to mess with the temple. Sobek has warriors too.
You honor me, Medjay. May Sobek honor you.
I don't know if I can level up, to be honest, but... Later. Yes. I got some 31. God damn. Are there even more of those still? Did I kill all of them? I don't remember. I should actually go after those guys. I think you can see them on the map. Maybe not. I don't know. Oh shit, there's a quest right here. Ah, fuck, it's a level 30. I gotta do this quest first. But it don't maybe about you. About you, lonely girl, put it on me. Yeah, I'm begging off. It's midnight. Nice stream today. Like I said, Chad, I'll be back next Thursday night, probably playing Overwatch placements. I think the roll queues will be out too, so that'll be, it's gonna be fun. Let's see how it works out though. Figure it out. But it don't matter about you. Alright, chat. Oh, shit. I did say, okay. Yeah. I will be back next Thursday. So, yeah. I will see you guys later. Adios.